Now listen, this is very important.
Sorry, I got distracted. Where are we going, ma'am?
Where are we going? Where we're going, you might hear stories about him one day. But remember that I loved him. And know that he would be very proud of you.
What stories? Can we... Are we going to see Tiger Star now?
No. No. Tiger Star is dead.
Wait, what?
And you'll have to promise me. Promise me. That you'll never mention his name to any other cat.
But, Mama, why...
I mean it. This is our secret.
But...
Do you promise?
Okay, Mama.
Yes, we promise.
I was talking to Sasha at the edge of our territory.
Oh, good. Was she okay?
Yeah, but Firestar and a couple other ThunderClan cats saw us. They were coming onto ThunderClan territory to talk to Leopardstar. Firestar asked if we were Tigerstar's kids, and Sasha said yes.
What? Why would she admit it?
The way he said it, he already knew. I look like Tigerstar, I guess. At least, I look like Brambleclaw. And every cat knows he's Tigerstar's son. But he was born in the clan, so no cat worries about him.
They would have found out eventually, I suppose. Do we have to leave?
Maybe not. I don't think Firestar will tell any cat, or let the cats he was with tell anyone. I think he's known for a long time.
But if they do...
I'm River Clan's strongest warrior. If anyone tries to turn against us, they'll be sorry.